John, are you playing in the Learning English team's softball game tomorrow?
Of course, Dr. Jill. But I don't know what that has to do with grammar.
There are a lot of special words we use to talk about sports.
Yeah, verbs like bat, score, and hit. A player bats when they try to hit the ball. If the player runs around the bases, they score a point.
And prepositions like at, on, and in. I'll be on the mound tomorrow as the pitcher. That's the person who throws the ball to the batter.
Speaking of being in the zone, or playing really well, I hope Dan can play tomorrow. He's our best batter.
Yeah! Remember when he hit a home run in the last game?
I do. In fact, when he hit the ball, two players scored runs. They were already on base when Dan's turn at bat came.
Let's review some of the verbs we used to talk about softball. Notice we say hit a home run. That is when the player bats the ball so well, no one can catch it.
And we said they scored runs. That is when a player runs around the bases and returns to home plate.
What position are you playing, John?
I'm going to be the catcher.
We better plan our signals then.
Okay. Two fingers means a slow pitch.
And that's everyday grammar.